No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's
like
Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, George Russell, and Ocon. Bottas, Fernando Alonso, Tiger, and Lando Norris. Magnussen, Tsunoda. A new season, then a clean slate where anything could happen.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Yeah. Right, this.
Clutch in, hold until lights out. Fill the brakes up and hold them. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Oh my God. I am really not very good at racing. Just stay out. That was naughty. Turn 10 is going to get me. Wow, I just said turn 10 would get me and it did. Turn. Come on. Oh, I hate that corner. First part of that double, well, back into whatever, the essay. Bit better, I guess. Mighty, concentrate! Alonso went wide there. And that was me, probably. I caused him to... Don't know what these faces are that I'm pulling. It's a better one. Same after this corner. A better lap. Don't jinx it. Trying to get into a rhythm, that's what F1's all about. As the drivers say, rhythm. There's two corners I absolutely hate on this Bahrain circuit. This next one, not this one, this. See? And then turn 10, which is coming up. This one, I think. Horrible corner, this. You gotta bloody hell brake while turning. On full lock. Or like joking. Cheers. At least you're being truthful there. If you're joking. Oh, flat. I haven't played a proper F1 game in quite a while. One more lap. And pit. Second corner is quite hard as well. Oh. Manually shifting, gear changing, whatever, as you can tell. God. It's a horrible corner. Wide. We're back.
Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now.
Okay.
Keep taking care of them.
Okay, I've gone halfway on softs, pretty much. Oh my god, brake. Corner that. He hasn't left. Oh god. Oh, okay. A lot of vibration on the old controller. I don't know, I'm second, but I haven't had any pit stop yet. Another lap? I'll go for another lap. And then I'll do the pit actually, then we're at beyond. Properly halfway then.
Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. That's first place now, P1.
Yeah, but I've got to take a pit. No idea what that says. You black.
Right.
Absolute.
Engine off.
Yes. Yeah. Got to go fast. I'll cheat. Why not? God, turn 10. It's horrible. I'll just blame you trying
okay,
to. Teach me French.
Have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
We'll ignore that. I went up and crashed. Got to go fast to the Spanish. Pit.
To perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Come on!
Oh, Alonso's in. Oh, there's Alonso.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Oh, cheers for shooting me on the... Wow. Nine, okay. Cold tires.
Got to go fast in Spanish. Oh, you're learning Spanish, eh? 5 months.
That's been nice. Is it, what do they call it? Like, when you go to, like, Magaluf with mates and that from school or whatever. There's a word for it and I can't remember. No, not holiday. Some good beers in Spain. Estrella. Stella? I'm sure. Not the biggest fan of Stella, but it's alright in the pint.
Okay,
Estrella's
so
alright. I think I'll take ninth, to be honest. Go away, Schumacher. Okay, that was nice.
And gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds.
I cut the corner. I'm not in a rhythm right now. It's funny when you use controller in every, well, pretty much every car game, you can see the steering wheel. You know, you see the driver like flicking left and right. Ooh. I'm assuming you've had beer in that in the past.
Woo!
Those curbs slippery. Cheeky double overtake. Wow. That was me because I was going to crash otherwise.
Gaps in the car ahead is 6.5 seconds.
Okay,
this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
That was my best lap. Wow. Ooh. Engine noising.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
I have to use the fucking gearbox.
Okay.
on. Take 7.
Wow. Okay.
And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Is this game
smiling faces
biased?
On the pit wall then after that superb win here at Sakhir. And rightly so. A brilliant effort from the whole team.
Jeddah would be interesting, wouldn't he?
So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive. So let's review the updated driver's standings. Max Verstappen now leads the driver's championship. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving.